Android Studio. 4. Build layout. Set up your Happy Birthday app. In Android Studio, create an empty activity project as episode 3 shown. Run your application. The application should resemble the screenshot. 1. About the user interface. The user interface, UI, of the application is what you see on the screen: text, images, buttons, and many other types of elements. Each of these elements is a so-called view. Views can be interactive, such as clickable buttons or editable input fields. View group is a container in which view objects can be placed, and is responsible for arranging the views in it. The arrangement or layout can be changed according to the screen size and aspect ratio of the Android device running the application. One kind of view group is constraint layout, which can help you arrange the views in it in a flexible way. 2. About the layout editor. Creating a user interface by arranging views and view groups is an important part of creating an Android application. Android Studio provides a tool to help you do this, called the layout editor. One is the project window. It lists all the files that make up the project. 4 and 5 represent the screen layout of the application. 4 is an approximation of the appearance of the screen when the application is running. It is called the design view. 5 is a blueprint view, which is useful for specific operations. 2 contains a list of different types of views that can be added to the application. The component tree, 3, is a different representation of the screen view. It lists all the views of the screen. 6 is the attribute. It shows you the properties of the view and allows you to change them. 3. Change text message. A. In the project window, note these folders and files. The app folder contains most of the files of the application you will change. The res folder is used for resources, such as images or screen layouts. The layout folder is used for screen layout. The activity main XML file contains a description of the screen layout. B. Double-click activity underscore main.xml. This will open activity main XML in the layout editor and display the layout it describes in the design view. Note that there is a constraint layout and a text view under it. These represent the UI of your application. Please note that text view has Hello World next to it, which is the text you see when you run the application. C. In componentry, click text view. Note that the text attribute in the declared attribute section contains Hello World. The text property displays the text printed in the text view. Change it to Happy Birthday. Then press Enter. Note that the text in the design view has changed. Run your app and now it says Happy Birthday.